Over the past 45 years, do you think that NASA's developments have affected your daily life?
That's a good question.
I don't think, I don't really know, I don't think, I'm sure it has, but I don't really know how.